Hi guys, today's video is going to be a DIY on these ombre studded shorts. This is also going to be a collab with Lore DIY, so make sure to stay tuned at the end and check out the shorts that she made. But for now, let's just jump right into how I made these. The first thing you're going to need is some bleach. It doesn't really matter which one you get. Any type of bleach will work for this. The next thing you're going to need is a spray bottle. I found mine at Home Depot for under a dollar. I think it was like 95 cents, and this one worked perfectly. Then you're going to need a pair of shorts. I got mine from a thrift store. You can use high-waisted or regular shorts. It doesn't really matter. Then I'm also using round studs. You can use square studs if you prefer. I just think the round studs looked a lot better on these shorts. And lastly, you're going to need a pair of gloves to protect your fingers and hands from the bleach. This last part is optional, but I did decide to put a plastic bag down with some rocks just to protect my work surface from the bleach. Now it's time to start spraying the bleach onto the shorts. Make sure you mix a little bit of water in with your bleach, but basically to create the ombre effect, you're gonna spray the most amount of bleach at the bottom. So completely saturate the bottom of the shorts with a ton of bleach. Just keep spraying it over and over again, getting like all the little crevices, because you don't want to have an uneven pattern to them. So you're just gonna go back and forth, like I said, spraying the bleach on the bottom of the shorts. You're going to flip over the shorts and repeat the same process, spraying the most amount of bleach at the bottom for now, making sure that you're covering all of the little crevices because you want the bleach to be even, like I said before. Now, right above where you put that first layer of bleach, you're just gonna go over and spray a very light layer of the bleach. Make sure you don't use too much because this is what is going to create that really nice ombre effect. Then you're going to flip over the shorts and again, just spray a light layer of bleach over the first layer that you put on the shorts. Now you're just going to put your shorts out in the sun to dry. You'll notice the longer they're in the sun, the color will start to change. But just keep them out there until they are completely dry. Once they're completely dry, you want to rinse all the bleach off before you wash them. I recommend doing this in a sink in a garage like I'm doing here, or in a bucket outside just so you don't get bleach anywhere else. But you do want to rinse them off, and then you're going to put them in the washing machine and then dry them. Now that the shorts are dry, it's time to add the studs. I just chose to put the studs on the pocket, so what I like to do first is kind of line them up just so I know they're nice and even and I'm placing them in the right spot. They're studs, so you can always take them off, but I just don't like to make a mistake. So you're just going to begin adding the studs. Just kind of place them where you want, and then you just push them through the jeans, and they go right through because they have like the little spikes on the back. And then you are going to take a pen and bend over the little flaps on the back. And you're just going to repeat the same process for all of the studs. Pretty simple. I decided it would look best with another row of studs on the opposite pocket as well, just to kind of even it out a little bit. So it's easier sometimes to like open the jeans to do this, just so you're not like fighting with the jeans. And basically you're just repeating the same process, putting the studs through and then bending the flaps over. Once you're done with the studs, you're all done with the shorts, and this is what the finished product looks like. I hope you guys enjoyed this DIY. If you did, make sure to give this video a thumbs up so I know to do more DIYs. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram, and if you decide to make these shorts, make sure to tweet me a picture or tag me on Instagram. I would love to see them. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Check out Lore DIY's video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!